up next. Okay. Well, Rachel, thank you so much. I didn't say bye. Do I see her again later? I feel like I do. Maybe not. Okay, oh, Rachel, I missed you. Bye. Thank you so much. All right, we are moving on, though, to something that I think is extraordinarily special. This is from Natalie Sarabella. And if you haven't heard of Natalie Sarabella, people come from all over to get her hand-done ornaments. They can range from hundreds of dollars to thousands of dollars. They are extraordinary. She is the queen of the holiday ornament. This is her 25th anniversary of being in business, and this is the first time that she's bringing a smaller collection to us here at QVC, replicas of her original and most popular ornaments in a beautiful set. So this is a set of 6 2.5-inch glass ornaments, again, by Natalie Sarabella. I cannot wait to meet her in person. We spoke on the phone. I just think she's so fabulous. $31.50, 5 easy pay, gets it home for $6.30. Now, this is the whole set that you get right here in this gorgeous gift box as well. So without further ado, because each one has a very gorgeous story attached to them. Oh, Ebony, branches down. So let me go ahead and invite in Natalie Sarabella herself.
Hi, Julia.
Hello and welcome. I'm so happy to meet you.
I know. I missed you. I spoke earlier. And I don't know if my Skype is working.
Oh.
So I'm speaking to you on my phone.
Okay, via phone.
I can see me.
Okay.
I don't know if you can.
I can't see you, but I can hear you. Okay. So we'll take it. This set is so stunning. So tell me a little bit about, so 25 years in business, right? This is your 25th
yes,
anniversary.
Yes.
And each one of these ornaments that you chose for this set is based on one of your originals, correct?
Yeah, well, we started in 1995, and of course you start with the most traditional and all the ornaments that made me feel like I wanted to remember Christmas when I was little. And these were the designs that brought back my Christmas memories. So I just, like the Santa, over here, the little snowman. The snowman actually is holding a little cardinal that is prosperity and he's just, we lived at a brownstone growing up, so I didn't have a luxury yard that I can go build a snowman in. So my mom, no matter what time it was, would let us go, she would bundle us up and let us go out on the fire escape. So me and my sister Carolyn and my mom would be out there building our snowmen. So the little red bird is something that my mom and my grandma always used to draw for us to say, you know, things are going to be okay, everything is going to be great, and we can really, really use that this time.
So what I'm loving that each one of these, what do we have? We have the Christmas tree, snowman. Yeah. What is this? Is this a stocking? Oh, the pretty stocking.
Yeah.
Is this a gingerbread house?
Full of peppermint, and that's a little gingerbread home.
We have a nutcracker and we have a Santa. Each one of these, yeah. I think every single one of us has a memory attached to this, to these ideas, these motifs. And they have such a beautiful, nostalgic look. And I think what's so wonderful about this set that you've curated for us, basically, is that, yes, it evokes those old memories that we all have, and nostalgia is so important right now because times are a little tough and holidays look a little bit different, but it's also an opportunity to tell those stories to your loved ones, your grandchildren, your children, and create new memories with those same sort of ideas.
Yes. Yes, and the Nutcracker, I just love him. He has a nice little happy face. My mom loves everything beautiful, mm-hmm. and she just didn't want a Nutcracker, so I redesigned him, and I made him something that we can all enjoy. And they're crystalled all the way around, and every crystal is hand-placed. So when you turn it, it sparkles from no matter where you have it in your room. And the beautiful, that sapphire blue, that's the gift I'm going to give my grandson.
Really?
He's going to have one of these on his tree, but the blue is striking.
This is such a special set to bring to someone, especially since you are so famous for your ornaments. And I watched a little video on you, and I mean, Christmas for you is really a year-round event, is it not?
Yes, it is, yes. And we enjoy it. It's fa-la-la all year long. So when we're, you know, when we're taking our little break and it's summertime, we just throw and toss some snow around, and, you know, artificial snow, of course, but we love it. And that Santa, that bright red Santa, that's the original Santa from 1995. He was the one that inspired me to really go on with a full collection. And this is the fix that really started Sarahbella.
Tell me a little bit about your inspiration. You told me a little story about going to the department store every Christmas.
Yeah, every Christmas my mom would take my sister and I to this big department store, and in the elevator bank there was a large Christmas tree that was suspended from the ceiling, and the dolls and the Santas and the little nutcrackers, everything was just, oh, it was so moving, and I loved it, and I just knew that this is what I wanted to do. And I just, from that age, I think I was about 7 years old, and I knew that I just wanted to paint Christmas designs. And that's what we did. My mom went out, bought me an easel, and I started painting at a very young age.
I love that story. So yeah, all of these are so based special on your own memories, things that just really mean Christmas and the holidays and spending that time with loved ones. So what a great gift if someone can't, you know, get one of your original hand-painted ones. Have
right.
these replicas, have this set that just scream that they're Natalie Sarahbella, that they are the best of the best. So beautiful. So you get the set of six and this gorgeous, gorgeous gift box, satin lined, all with the bows, all ready to be hung, all come home for $31.50. What an extraordinary gift, a holiday gift to give to someone.
And they are perfect to give individually as well.
Absolutely.
So it's really a bargain.
So pretty. It's H2.